Mwese, this is Gira Amata.
Today we'll be talking about Agaseke, which is this beautiful basket over here. As you can tell, it has a lid and beautiful design, different colors.
Traditionally, it's believed that a woman would bring in the marriage her own Agaseke to store different products in the kitchen. It's used to store maybe rice or dry things, probably not sardines like the music. At most, if you want to dry sardines and store it in your Agaseke, you could probably try that. There's a bigger size Agaseke, and you could use those for the kitchen.
And you can always buy this at Word in Harmony. I'll post the link right here. Word in Harmony down here. www.facebook.com/WIH Rwanda. Right now, it's on sale and it's never been a better deal. Check it out, and we will update the website and take pictures of what we do with your proceeds. Thank you for your support and have a great day. Side note, we have better sound today. Thank you for our generous sponsors for this microphone.